Some will know George Washington chopped down a cherry tree and when confronted, said, "I cannot tell a lie, I chopped it with my hatchet." This perpetuated myth provides a lesson. For someone as famous as our first president, it's easy to assume that we know all there is to know about him, until we don't. Nathaniel Philbrick's new book, In the Hurricane's Eye, reveals that Washington first intended to serve not in the Army, but in the Royal Navy. If there are new things to learn about someone as studied as George Washington, what do we not know about the shipmate sitting next to us or ourselves? We should remember that we don't know all there is to know about any subject. Lead well this week.